Dylan Bollet, 4x4 relay, Belgium, placed with a second place and a time of 3:07:09. What time is it?
But it's really good for us. It's our first 4x4 together this year. And 3:07, the second time of the heat. I think it's pretty good.
You were the last one. Still, everybody was together, so it was a kind of hectic.
Yeah. I placed myself in second position in the first 100, and I saw everybody coming, but I stayed calm. And at the end, I was confident. I felt great, so it's good.
And how are you doing this season yourself in the 400?
For now, it's good. I'm a lot better than last year. So I did 46.8 this year. So, and I'm pretty confident about the rest of the season. So I feel good for now.
Tomorrow is the final. Was today also the strongest team?
No, I don't think so. I think tomorrow Russia gonna have a better team for sure. And I don't know about the other team, but I think they have more runners who can compete.
What do you think Belgium can do?
It's gonna be tight, really tight. But I really hope to get a medal. It will be really nice.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.